guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be seeing what's in my makeup bag. So the thing is that I am a makeup junkie. I love using makeup products, and I am someone who will not leave the house without carrying my makeup. I just cannot. Even if I'm going down for like 5 to 10 minutes, I will carry my lip gloss, my lip balm, or my lipstick for that matter. So if I go out, I have a bag. I need to have a bag in which I have my main 2 makeup kits, and if I go to an event, I carry 3. So these are my 2 bags that I always carry with me whenever I go, even for a dinner or like for a lunch out or just hanging out with my friends. These are the 2 things that I will always carry with me. And the third thing, when I go for my events or anything, so this is the third bag that I have that I mostly carry, because I need some things are in this that I don't normally wear in my day-to-day life, but I have to use it while I'm in a show or an event. So yeah, let's get started with my video. So I'll first show you my makeup bag, this one. This is a cute bag, I got it from Bangalore. So basically this bag has all my foundation. This is my go-to foundation, the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I'm in the shade 230 Natural Buff. This is the foundation that I love. Like currently this is my second bottle and I can't get over this. Secondly, concealer. So this is the L'Oreal True Match Concealer in the shade light medium. I love this concealer so much that I carry 2 of them. I don't know why, I have a lot of things that I have a seconds of, and I literally carry them with me everywhere that I go. So this is one of them. Setting powder, I don't know which brand exactly, because this one of my bhabis gave me as a sample piece that she had in her company. So there's no name or anything written on it because it's a sample. This is what I use for my setting powder. So these are the brushes that I use to use my foundation. This one is for the foundation that I apply on my skin, and this is for blending it out. I like using this more than a beauty blender or a kabuki brush. I love using this one. This is like the artist brush that you get. It's really soft. It blends my foundation very quickly. This has multiple uses. I use this for my blush, for sometimes for even my contouring, and also for highlighting my cheekbones, like everything. So these are the 3 brushes that's there in this. I have this palette. This is actually an eyeshadow palette from Essence. This is a nude palette, I guess. The name has been gone. And I just love this palette. This has a multiple purpose. What I do is, I generally, if I want like a smoky eye look or basic look, I use these. But I even use this as my highlighter sometimes. So I use these 4 over here for my highlighter. So this, I use it as my eyeshadow and my highlighter. Now I have this BioBloom hand lotion. I got it in a subscription box. The hand and body lotion that I carry with me. And the last 2 products that I have is my baby lips. I love this baby lip balm. I have this in every corner of my house, in probably every bag that I have. And I also have this Miss Claire shade number 1. This is the second bag that I have. So in this bag I have a lot of things. My bronzer from L'Oreal. My Rimmel eyeliner. Like I said, I get paranoid if I lose something, or if I even feel that I might not have one of these, what will I do? So I have 2 of them. Eyeshadow palette, really local eyeshadow palette that my mom got me. I don't even know from where. This has like all these colors in it. The normal palette. Sometimes I generally just use the bronze and the black shades that are in it. Colossal Kajal, the colored one. Most important thing is the mirror. So I love this mirror. I got it from Dubai, and it's really travel friendly and it's really cute. These are my favorite lipsticks from NYX. One is Copenhagen and Transvaluation or something. In this I also have a face cream from the Nature's Co. This is something that I got from my Glamigo box, and I have given you a review on this. You can check in my previous video. So this is my blush from Maybelline, Cheeky Glow. This is a lip and cheek tag. It looks really small, but it can have a lot and lot of product in it. And this bag I got from my Lady Raga subscription, and I'm just making full use of it. Again, my baby lip. As I said, it's just there. It's there everywhere. This is the Miss Claire liquid lipstick in the shade 12. Mascara, Maybelline Kajal, the gel liner. This is the best. It's probably my fourth or fifth one that I'm using. I use this brush for my eyebrows generally, and I don't use any high-end products or anything to fill in my eyebrows. I have these eyeshadows. This is like a blackish brown pigment. This is a black pigment. So I generally mix them both together and just apply eyebrows, and it does the work for me. I bought it from a local store, I think Beauty Center. I also carry my lip scrub with me just in case if my lips are very chappy or I need to scrub them up. So this is Neemly Naturals lip scrub with green tea. So this is my CoverGirl eyeshadow pencil. Also have this lying inside. I just put it over my neck and my hand, and I just rub it, and it smells very nice. I got it from Dubai. So this is what's in this bag. And finally, my last bag. So this has a deo stick. I love using deo sticks. It's a must. This is another lipstick. My EOS lip balm. A nail polish randomly in there. Eyelash glue. Glitter, shadows, golden and silver. My face primer. This is the L'Oreal Base Magique primer. I absolutely love, love, love this primer. It gives a smooth base to my foundation and my makeup. Another lip balm. Oh my god. Another lip balm from The Body Shop. So these are the eyeliner pencils that I use, the colored ones. My fan brush. A cleanser from Zara, and this is a Total Hydration Amino Mineral Refreshing Gel with Vitamin D. I'm done. This is finally everything that was there in all these three bags, and yeah, this is everything that I carry most of the time with me, and I have to carry a handbag or else I'm doomed. So thank you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm sorry if this video was a little longer. Please subscribe to my channel and like, share, comment, whatever you feel. If you have any tips, any suggestions for my videos, anything that you want, you can just put there. I'll try making new videos for it, and thank you for watching.